our washing machine in our house water hammers so bad it echoes through the entire house. If you'd program the washing machine to go on in the morning, it would wake you up out of a dead sleep if you got the time calculated a little bit wrong. I set off to figure out a way to solve this. Let me show you what past Tom did maybe 2 or 3 years ago, and we'll talk about how that has changed the water hammer. Hasn't cured it, but it's made it livable. Let's take a look. These little things have a piston and a spring in this silver reservoir on the top. And the theory is that that will add just enough damping to the water flow that it will prevent that water hammer. So let me show you what we're going to do to get these installed. So I got some new hoses because these don't look terribly great and they've been in here for a long time. And I got these things, which are supposed to stop that water hammer. So let's put it all together and see if it works. Looks like these aren't quite perfectly level, but that's because of the plumbing in the house, so I guess now we'll do some laundry and see if it still water hammers. And there we have it. While these things didn't completely cure my water hammer, they've made it livable. Now I could add a bigger expansion tank of some kind, or maybe daisy chain some of those water hammer arrestors together and probably completely get rid of the water hammer, but that's not what I was after and that's not what I got. What I've got now is a completely livable washing machine. Sure, it still water hammers slightly, but it's not echoing and hammering and rattling all the pipes through my walls that will wake you up in the middle of the night if you've set the time wrong on your washer. So I'd say this is a big upgrade. It's definitely much better. As a bonus for this video, drop down in the comments and let me know how many times you noticed my hair, beard, or outfit changed, because I wanted enough time to go by that I knew these things were going to work, they weren't going to leak, and they were going to make a noticeable improvement for a reasonable amount of time, and I'm confident now that we're in good shape. These things are working, they're gonna last, and I'm happy with the results. Not perfect, but I don't need it to be. Thanks for watching.